हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। आई एम सौम्या तिवारी वेलकमिंग यू ऑल इन माय अनदर वीडियो सेक्शन। सो इन दिस वीडियो वी विल बी टॉकिंग अबाउट हाउ वी कैन ड्रॉ ब्रेकियल प्लेक्सस वेरी इजीली। सो फॉर दिस यू हैव टू राइट रूट वैल्यूज फ्रॉम C5 टू T1। सो प्लीज़ सी केयरफुली, दिस इज़ द वेरी इजीएस्ट वे दैट यू कैन ड्रॉ ब्रेकियल प्लेक्सस वेरी इजीली। So we have drawn, so the brachial plexus is divided in major five parts. The first is root, then we have trunk, then we have division, cords and branches. So there is a mnemonic to learn root, trunk, division, cords and branches is read that damn course book. So trunk is divided in three parts: superior trunk, which is arising from C5 and C6, middle trunk, and then we have inferior trunk. So same, cord is also divided in three parts: the lateral cord, the posterior cord and the medial cord. So talking about the main branches of nerve, musculocutaneous nerve arises from lateral cord. Then we have median nerve arising from lateral and medial cord. Then we have ulnar nerve arises from medial cord. So up next is axillary nerve, which is a part of posterior cord, and radial nerve whose root value is C5, C6, C7, C8 and T1. So I hope this video will be useful for you all, and if you are new here, please subscribe my channel, and if you are returning, thank you so much for coming back.